This shows where the support blockers in red are and where the support enforcers in blue are. These are important to get good supports for this print.